Welcome to Automotive Area Channel. Volkswagen revealed the all-new long-wheelbase 2018 Volkswagen Tiguan SUV for the United States at the 2017 Detroit Auto Show today. The exterior adopts Volkswagen's current design language and LED exterior lighting. Optional exterior features include a panoramic moonroof and foot-activated power liftgate. Inside, base Tiguan models feature a rhombus pattern on its cloth seats. The automaker's new digital cockpit display is optional on the Tiguan and features a reconfigurable display. Other available features include a Fender Premium Audio System and Volkswagen's CarNet suite of connected vehicle services, including App Connect technology with Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, and Mirror Link. Power for the new long-wheelbase 2018 Volkswagen Tiguan comes from the automaker's turbocharged 2.0-liter TSI4, making 184 horsepower and 221 pounds-feet of torque. The engine is mated to an 8-speed automatic. The available 4-motion all-wheel drive system features active control all-wheel drive with 4 driving modes for various terrain. Standard safety features include rear view camera and automatic post-collision braking system, said to be a segment-exclusive features.